Hey guys, it's Luke and Tom again.
The best brothers in the world.
Some might say the strongest brothers in the world. We're here in our homeland, Highlands of Scotland again. Scotland. Just outside a small town called Evington. So what we're going to do today is try and navigate ourselves up to the top of Fyrish Monument. We've got a sandbag or a throw bag, and we're going to do some throws over the monument without making it collapse.
And we're not walking up.
Right. And we're too lazy, so we've got a etched from the history of, it looks like it's from Lord of the Rings style, so this is the path or the track that we're hopefully going to take. So I don't know what's going to happen. You know, we might make it, and if we do, and if we don't, you know, it's been really nice. Thanks for all the support and the love.
Like, comment and subscribe still.
Yeah, but keep, even if we do, you know, don't make it, just keep liking and subscribing and ring the wee bell for updates. There won't be many updates because we'll be dead, but yeah. Stay tuned and fingers crossed it'll go okay.
What are you doing with the sandbags?
It's a little bit heavy. We'll drop the weight a little bit. Fyrish, one of the highest mountains in the world. We're going to do a little bit of just read out your comments and some of the questions that you guys have been posting on the YouTube channel. Thanks for the subscriptions, the comments and the likes, much appreciated. I'll go first. Bar Waits Red. Tom and Luke, you both are great examples of Scotland. What I admire about you both is the love and respect you guys have for each other. I'm a huge fan of you both. It's my opinion you both are giants in this great sport. I'll be watching and following your rise to greatness.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Bar Waits Red. Much appreciated. Thanks for the support. And
keep watching the YouTube.
I'll read one more and then let Big Tommy's and step in and try and read some. So, Alex St. George, loving the dynamic and banter, keep it up. Well, thank you, I'm glad someone appreciates it.
Yeah, buddy.
It's nice to be appreciated, mate, right. Thank you.
Designer Jack, what are your go-to high in protein meals you two both have? Need help with meals.
It's a hard question.
Go-to high in protein meals is chicken for me, I think it's number one, so yeah, chicken.
Chicken pretty much.
Steak,
yeah, and then...
All like, the kind of meats and...
Obviously kind of omelets as well,
fish,
you know.
Oh yeah.
I tend to have... omelets with a couple of my meals during the day. It's just an easy way to get down, you know.
Takes 5 minutes to mix. So. Mm-hmm.
And obviously, Proform Nutrition Whey Protein.
Johnny Thomas, good to see fellow countrymen do us proud.
Thanks, Johnny.
Thank you, Johnny. Question answer, Adventures of a Scotsman, right? Mm-hmm. What's your thoughts on the legendary Scottish strongman Hamish Davidson?
Hamish was a great strongman. Unfortunately, never had the privilege to meet him. But yeah, from what I know, a lot of guys, Scottish guys in the scene, present and past, I think, have always had quite a nice name about them. And I hope that Tom and I are both kind of, you know, doing Scotland proud and giving all these other Scots a good name.
Well, I'll do two more. PS Ultra 100%.
Oh.
Larry Wheels has a fucked up smile. He's got the best smile about, I love it. Just a happy guy, always smiling, that's what you want. Patrick Grove. Very great guys, top athletes, a new favourite channel. For the question, can you talk about your tattoos? Greets from Germany.
Dankeschön.
Yes.
Alles gut. Wie geht's? Ja, gut. So tattoos. So
in time?
So basically what happened with the tattoos, so I've got Cushy's name here. I got that done, and then Tom copied me and got Sinead's tattoo on his chest. Then
my pec felt lonely, so I thought I'd have to copy him.
So basically Tom copies me in everything I do.
Except for my legs, tattoos, you know.
This one here, that was for our mum. Mum's favourite flower was sunflower, and she was a keen gardener. Obviously, we lost Mum a couple of years ago. So yeah, that was just a memorial tattoo for my mum. Yeah, it's just one of those things. It's
comforting thing, always with us. I'll pass you back on to the fat boy. I'll answer this one because it's about me. Sorry, Ara Naila, if I've pronounced that wrong, I'm sorry. Did Tom just pull 380 without a deadlift suit while recovering from Worlds? That's madness, lol. Yeah, I did. Yeah, my body felt good and I never used a suit and I don't see why I need to until I reach my point in deadlift, so.
Mark Baker, best accessory work for long press. Push press, you know, you need to be kind of hitting that push press pretty hard.
Close grip as well. Close grip, a lot of tricep works.
Core stability stuff as well. Keep hitting that log, I'm sure you'll smash it.
Joshua Montgomery, question and answer.
Monty.
What is your favourite exercise for building grip strength? Much love from New Zealand. Behind the back barbell holds or something, yeah.
Sounds like he's telling the truth, doesn't it?
Yeah, and farmer's grip holds, you know.
I like to grip things really hard and vigorously move it up and down.
Oh, shut up, Luke. James 45. Wish my Scottish jeans came in as strong as you lads. I'm broad but only 5'10" and average hands. Me, just started watching World's Strongest Man again because of Martins. Luckily I found you both. Excited for your future. Cheers.
So what you mean is you started watching it because of Martins and now Tom and I?
So we're second choice, sloppy seconds.
Thanks, James.
To little Mr. Orange Muncher guy, whatever he is.
Thanks, James. That's nice of you to say, mate. Thanks. Good luck with your jeans.
And good luck to Martins.
Do you go for Wrangler or Levi's or... VW Crazy. When will you guys do another Q&A? Well, right now, mate. So you're welcome.
Yeah.
Hope you're enjoying it so far. Bambino...
I was reading.
Padrino. Good video, and you both got very nice t-shirts. What are the brands? Well, it's funny you should say that, mate. As you can see, we're wearing Silverback. Simon will put up a link. You know, when it comes up, pops up, there'll be probably something about here saying, yeah, go to this website and our discount codes will be there. So, yeah. Dash V. What's wrong is these guys' voices way too deep. What's wrong with these guys' voices, maybe? Is that what you meant, Dash? Well, I'm sorry, but I've gone through puberty. My balls have dropped. They're swinging quite low, so my voice is deep. I can't help it. I was born this way. We need to see you both collab with Martins! Woo! Well, I think that might be in the pipeline, hopefully. We just need to dot some I's and cross some T's.
Kind of fat, kind of fit.
Obviously, Martins is the world's strongest man.
Just for a year.
Just for a year. But yeah, it'd be awesome to do a wee collab with Martins. And tune in, keep checking.
Hashtag Theodore, what is Tom's height? He's going to be more than 6'6". But I've seen this come out a lot. 6'8.5", officially, with size 18 feet.
JR, if you say space ghettos in American accent, it sounds like Spice Girls in Scottish.
Space ghetto. Space ghetto. Space. Space ghettos.
Space ghetto.
Space ghettos.
Space ghetto.
Space ghettos.
Space ghettos, oh my god.
Space ghettos.
It does. Space ghettos.
Justin Smith. They still act like a couple of kids. It's great. That's what we are. Kids. Wow. Yeah, prime example, you know.
Right, guys. Obviously, there's a few more questions here. But you know, keep commenting. We can't get through them all because then, you know, you're going to fall asleep. And you don't want that. But hopefully you enjoyed the Irish kind of throwing. It was a bit traumatic driving up there. We almost died.
I won again.
Tom won. I think it's not a competition, but well done, Tom. Right, guys. Anyway, keep liking, keep commenting, keep
like, subscribing. Comment, subscribe,
like, turn comment, subscribe. Like, comment,
subscribe. Hit
the bell. Just keep
box
doing
it. Box it. Yeah,
have a nice day.
Bye. I'm going for food.
I'm sleeping. I'm not.